My name is Ted Meigs. I am an associate professor of biology here at UNC Asheville, and my specialty is cell biology and molecular biology, and I've been in this field for about 20 years. The research we do here has to do with trying to figure out what makes cancer cells do some of the things they do in terms of becoming more aggressive in their growth, becoming able to invade into other parts of the body. So what makes our program perhaps unique from many other research programs is that undergraduates are really the primary researchers in this. We basically have the undergraduates train in the lab, and we end up treating them like they're really first or second year graduate students after a while. So we have them performing all these different tasks that involve, say, splicing together different parts of genes to form sort of a hybrid DNA molecule that we then put back into the cell. So the students are actually genetically engineering cancer cells. We try to really give the students a lot of hands-on attention. We don't try to coddle them. We don't try to tell them exactly what to do. But here they're going to have lots and lots of attention from the faculty. Really one of my favorite aspects of UNC Asheville is not only that I get to do that, but that I believe that type of teaching, that type of very hands-on teaching is rewarded and encouraged by this university. And so, because ultimately to become scientists, they need to develop that ability to not just really be a worker, but rather to be really a leader